Okay, let's talk about Zygarde. About a year ago, the Crown Tundra DLC was revealed, and we were all really excited because there were these neat little multiplayer adventures where we get to fight a giant legendary Pokemon, and then we found out that they're not shiny locked. So this was really exciting. My first thought was, I have to get shiny Zygarde, because this thing, yeah, sure, they can give us Zygarde for free, but I'm tired of Game Freak locking shiny Pokemon just for us to go to a store for them to just hand this to us. I want to hunt this, and I'm finally able to for the first time because of the Crown Tundra DLC. I didn't know that Zygarde was going to be so tough. I didn't know that it was also going to take me, you know, 336 Dynamax adventures until mine got shiny. It was driving me crazy. This thing is an absolute beast. It has two moves that can hit all four Pokemon, including Pokemon that, and it's a ground move that hits flying Pokemon and levitating Pokemon. It's stupid. And then whenever he gets to half health, he transforms with his health HP being like base 216. It was insane. And then during all of this, while I was hosting all of these Dynamax adventures, I would have people in chat, I would have my mods, I would have my friends join alongside me so we could all, you know, hunt for shiny Zygarde. I had no idea that 13 different people would get shiny Zygarde from my adventures, and it was taking a toll on my mind. It was, the only thing that was keeping me together was memes. Yeah. So for the majority of all of my Dynamax adventures for Zygarde, I had done them on Twitch. I was streaming them, so I had chat join along and stuff like that. And then I had some channel point redemption, so that way people could send me some memes to just help me. They didn't need to help in the adventures. All they needed to do was just send a couple memes, and that would be enough. So I started putting them on my layout like a madman, thinking that this would help me. This would summon Zygarde. I started making pleas. I was like, I'm gonna do this if I get shiny Zygarde. I'm gonna eat a whole Taco Bell, like the building included, if I get shiny Zygarde. Finally, I said, I'm gonna buy a pair of Crocs. I'm gonna buy a whole pair of Crocs if I get shiny Zygarde. And of course, that's when Zygarde was like, that's what I was waiting for. That's exactly what I was waiting for. So I bought a pair of Crocs after I found the shiny, which I'll show you my pair of Crocs after you guys see the clip of me reacting to shiny Zygarde like an idiot. So here's the clip.
I need to wake up tomorrow. I don't know if I want to do Strong Spawn Sunday at night or during the day with Quick. No, wide guard's gone. Wide guard's gone. We're going to lose the left game. Yeah, that's why I was kind of... No, wait. No, we're not. He's You guys just need to attack. All you need to do is just attack before he attacks. Please, somebody be fast. If somebody is not faster than Zygarde, I'm going to lose... I'm going to scream. Beautiful. You're not looking forward to winter? But what about Krimbus? You not like Krimbus?
All you gotta do is just win, and then you get shiny Zygarde. Watch this.
I know, thank God, Sparkle Cactus. Woof. Thank you, Peachy Tia, for the shiny luck. Krimbus is good, but that's it. You're good, and that's it, Flame. That's it. You're good, and that's it. Okay, there's no... You can't argue with me. You're good, and that's all. Okay? Okay. Also, Katarina, you said, you used to walk to uni every day a few times. Your eyelashes froze? Whew. Oh, baby. All right. Izarn, Sparkle Gax, thank you guys for the shiny luck. Katie, thank you. Jim, thank you for the shiny luck. MCT, thank you for the shiny luck. No shiny Swampert. Which we did want. We did want a pink one, but... Listen, I'm not going to look at shiny Zygarde, so you guys can just trick me if you want to. I'm going to press down. I'm not even going to look at it. I'm just going to look at chat, okay? I can't see. I press down. I can't see. I'm just focused on the other game, okay? Is it shiny? I don't know. Is it shiny? You guys tell me. Is it? You guys are kidding. Oh my god! No way! Oh my god! No way! No way! I was looking at chat and I thought you guys were kidding. No way! No way! What the hell? What?
Oh my god!
Excuse me?
I just have to process this. This is 336 Dynamax adventures. Should we just take Swampert and just leave? That's real! My heart! I should explain what's happening. I've done 336 Zygarde Dynamax adventures, and they're pain. I've probably lost a good 335 of them, and this is probably my first win. I don't remember because it's just only been pain and suffering. It's driven me so crazy, in fact, that there's memes everywhere all around my layout. I have shiny Zygarde now, and... Oh my god, look at it! It looks so good! Oh, I was doing two separate Zygarde Dynamax adventures with different people. Oh my lord. I still have another Zygarde to catch on this side. The name of the stream is If I get shiny Zygarde, I will literally buy Crocs. Can you guys give me any nature guesses? Let's get the nature guesses out of the way. And then we'll throw it on battle. And of course, I'm going to turn it into a dog. And it's going to stay as a shiny dog forever. Forever. She is 100% sassy. Impish? What the? Did anybody guess impish? I'm seriously just at a loss. We're gonna go to a single screen. And I'm gonna throw it out. Okay? I'm gonna go to a single screen. Green Zygarde. I'm gonna turn around. Shiny Zygarde, baby. Look, it's huge. It's huge. Really? All right, we got a regular Amora. It's beautiful. Shiny Zygarde? Finally? Yes, baby! Oh, so beautiful. Oh my gosh.
I dug up some mysterious items, but I've got no clue how they work. Maybe you can find some use for them. Kid, why don't you take them?
The Zygarde Cube.
An item in which Zygarde cores and cells are gathered.
Now listen, I was making fun of Zygarde. I was saying that I would gather all of Zygarde's cells and put it in a bowl of milk and eat it like cereal, but not anymore. Now that it's shiny and it's here, there's no more eating Zygarde. There's only love for Zygarde. Okay, so I have the item now. I guess I just use it on him? Change form, change ability, change form.
What the dog doing?
Oh my gosh, guys. I turned Zygarde into a pickle. It was the funniest thing ever. All right, let's go see dog form Zygarde follow me around. This is what it was all for. This is what it was all for. I did this for dog form Zygarde. And we're going to Dynatree Hill. So it can follow us around, and we can see it shine in battle.
Oh my god! Yes! Oh!
What a good dog! This is the best dog in the world! Come on! Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Oh, Zygarde, you're the best boy! Come on, let's go run into this Tyrantrum, and we're gonna run away from it. But, we got a regular Tyrantrum. It's not blue. It's not blue. And shiny dog 10% Zygarde, which my camera's in the way again, and you can't even see all of it all the way. So I'm gonna move it up here, and we're gonna run into it again. Zygarde, come on. Who's a good baby? All right, Armaldo, one of my favorite Pokemon of all time. We have regular Armaldo, and shiny 10% Zygarde form. His butt shines. His butt has a little, it has a little Zygarde cube. Oh. I have, and I'm not even kidding. I'm pretty sure like 12 people from my chat, mods, friends have found shiny Zygarde from my Dynamax adventures. And now I finally got mine. Who's our partner? Who's our good little boy? Let's throw it on camp. We got to see. We just gotta play with it. We gotta throw a ball at it. We gotta do something. It's so pretty. Zygarde, get over here! Oh my gosh, I gotta think of a nickname for this thing. Oh, look at him! Oh, Bolton! Both of the good boys? Both of the good boys? Oh my gosh. What are you doing? What are you worried about? What are you worried about? We have each other now. You are my best friend. Did you know that? Look at him. Oh my gosh. Who's a good boy? Go get the ball. Go get the ball. He looks so sad. I'm sorry. Okay. Zygarde, I love you. Thank you so much for being beautiful and being wonderful. And look at this. Look at this toy.
So now I have shiny Zygarde forever and ever. It's mine. And I'm so happy that I did this hunt. I don't need this stupid code. I actually already did redeem this. Not this exact one. This one's still got the sealant on it. But unfortunately, these were all... These all have an expiration date, so you can't use them anymore, which is dumb, but whatever. Anyways, I went to a few different stores to find Crocs. There's actually a Crocs store that I thought I was going to go to, but it was an hour away, and I didn't feel like driving that far just for Crocs. So I found out that Academy Sports and Outdoors has Crocs. I, after, you know, exploring some and looking at all the Crocs that they had to offer, I ended up going with just plain white ones, so that way I could draw on Zygarde. So now I have a pair of custom Zygarde Crocs, which, you know, is the highest point in fashion ever. So yes, you're allowed to be jealous, okay? I can now go, I can walk outside, I can check my mail, knowing that I'm walking in the most comfortable and fashionable attire that's ever available, that can only, I have Zygarde Crocs now. I have Zygarde Crocs. Thanks for watching.